Morning, guys. It is a cold, lazy day. Don't mind my hair. It wants to part in a weird way today. But my Christmas stuff just came. My tree came 2 days ago. I got a silver tree to match my gray room because I've always had a white tree. And it's been broken since last year. And I decided to go with pink and gold ornaments with multicolor changing LED lights. And they all just came, so let's go unbox these. And later on tonight, my mom gets home, we're gonna listen to Christmas music and put the tree up, and I'm gonna take you with the journey. So let's go open that package. So here's all the ornaments in this box. There's always a cat in the other box. Here's my tree skirt. I got a fuzzy pink tree skirt to match. And I already opened this, but I didn't put it up yet. This is the silver tree. It's 7 feet tall. I've always been used to a 6 feet tall tree. So let's open this. Just make sure it's ours. It is ours. Okay, that's good. This is the tape I love because this tape is so easy. I'll give my cat the box after, because she loves boxes. Hey, look at that. So these are my lights. They're LED fairy lights, and they're color changing, just like the LED strips. Okay, look at this. Here's the remote. It looks like my other remotes, so I gotta kind of label it so I know which is which. You have your adapter. And here they are, and they're, I believe they're like 300 lights, I believe. Let's see. 200 lights, I believe. Ah, yeah, 300 or 200 I got. Business card. Oh, 200 lights. Cool. Okay, let's put these back so I don't lose anything. Pull that back away later. There's all the packaging tape. Packaging stuff. Here's my rose gold star. It's really pretty. Kind of matches this. My tree topper. Here's my tinsel. This is a rose gold with gold. I believe these are, how many feet are these? 36 feet. I got three of them. Here's a pink and gold and white. And I got two of the pink, gold, and white because they'll go better with the tree. And then here are my ornaments. Surprisingly, they're not broken, so that's good. Those are cute. You got some little disco balls, some sparkly, some like silverish pink, some big disco balls, some snowflakes, white, and then cute little sparkly ones. I love, and they already have the yarn on them, so you'll have to thread them. And I believe there is a lot of them in here. 83, I think, somewhere in the 80s. Yeah, these are my ornaments, guys. I'll see you guys later. Peace. So, hey, I have one up here, too. But, so, hey, guys, so here's my Christmas tree stuff. And here is where my tree's gonna go. So, today I vacuumed, but it didn't last long because this guy right here. But I'm gonna push this over, and my tree's gonna go right here. So, I'll let you guys know when we are putting it up. First part is all spread out. This part needs to be fixed. You missed a whole bunch.
Wait till we get the whole thing up.
Hold on, I'm doing the montage of it.
Yeah, but
so my 7-foot tree is up. It's tall and skinny, and she is cute. She matches my painting over there. Next is lights, so I'll see you then. Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if you really care. 'Cause I can't give it all away if you won't be here next year. Feeling Christmas all around and trying to play cool. It has a whole bunch of settings, which I'll probably show you guys later. This is my favorite. It's like changes different like pastel colors, if you can see. Like it's more blue on this side, and it's pink this way, and like purple. Next up, garland ornaments.
I guess I really don't know what Christmas is all about.
Chestnuts roasting, Jack Frost nipping at your nose. So I'm offering a simple phrase. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. Chestnuts roasting, Jack Frost nipping at your nose. So I'm offering a simple phrase. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.